We're at Electric Lady and we're going to do a song called Nightbird Flying. And this is actually the first song that Jimmy and I really work on from scratch at Electric Lady. He never performed this live, and you can see why. There's a lot of complications in it. Many layers of guitars. Here's one layer. And one can hear the acoustics of Electric Lady Studio A. It had a very, very distinctive sound. And here's the next layer of overdubs. A surprisingly delicate rhythm guitar part using the DI and a tiny little bit of amplifier.
Jimmy is one of those extraordinary people where, A, it's like, you know, some of the backward guitar things. I mean, he would know backwards what it would sound like, you know, to reverse the tape. And any mixing board was his palette.
Now, and mind you, this is only two guitars. You can really hear how complicated it is. I mean, the man's mind just was on so many different levels. It's just amazing. And here's yet another part. Now we've got three guitars playing.
He was the John Coltrane of the guitar, the Charlie Mingus of the guitar, the Beethoven, Brahms, Mozart of the guitar. So he took a lot of things on the guitar that was totally incredible.
Eventually, we'll have four guitars all joined together. A super high one, a main one, and now they're all fighting for a space. And somehow they all miraculously fit together.
During the week, we were in the studios, mainly in the evening and at night and early in the morning. Then on the weekends, we'd have to probably get out Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and do it. But we were energetic. The music itself energized us. And so we did that with pleasure.